Hey everybody, how you doing? Welcome to my channel, Rob K Reacts. I am Rob K, and right now I'm going to react to the Stolen Roses. You guys have been fabulous, outstanding with your views, your comments, your commentary, your interaction. It's been incredible. I'm just waking up, heading to work shortly, making some videos, get caught up a little bit. New work schedules wrecking havoc with my video making, so just hang tight. I'm doing my best to find a mold and a fit a schedule into how I'm going to do this. Currently, I'm waking up and making videos after work, making videos, and sleeping seems I'm making videos. Nonetheless, the Stone Roses, I just did a quick search, Stone Roses top song, and this is what it gave me. Let me know in the comments if you guys feel this is their top song, which on the internet tells me is their number one song of all time. Stone Roses, tell me. Let me know in the comments. I gotta fly, but I gotta get this up for you guys before I head to work. So here we go. Again, beautiful music to start my day before I head to work. A little bit of Stone Roses. Let's check it out. Zaren Zam, Pusa Faga. Thank you for the latest sub down. I appreciate that. There's that sound I like. Really picking it up here. Nice. I like the changes in the rhythm, man. Slowing it down. Okay, gotta take... Got to take that dreaded break, and this is why I don't like doing videos as soon as I wake up or as soon as I get home from work, because I can't concentrate fully, and I got to be very precise and hitting minuscule buttons here and just do what I just did there. So I'm just gonna have to guess where I was there and hopefully continue from that point on. That's why I need to get a regular schedule going here, man, because it's very hard to make these videos if I'm not 100% up here, because I got a lot of clicking to do while I'm live doing these videos, and if I click the wrong thing like I just did, I lose track of where I was. So hopefully I found it. I went back a little bit before the midpoint, so it should be all right. Stone Roses, man. A lot of people are like, you never heard of the Stone Roses? But I'm also hearing a lot of people say, yeah, the Stone Roses never made it in North America. You got to understand what I was doing in the 80s. I was running the biggest strip club in Canada, and all I heard was music in one ear, out the other ear. And my only concern was that there was music and a girl on that stage. If I didn't hear any music on in the club, my eyes went right to that DJ, and he knew. I was saying, what the fuck, man? Where's the music? No dead air. So I never got to enjoy music. That's why I'm enjoying it now. Okay, because I've been listening to music 10 hours a day, 30 years, in one ear, out the other ear, operating two of the biggest nightclubs in my country. So I never really got to appreciate the music. There was a few tunes that caught my attention. I'd stop and check it out. Stone Rose, what? Never heard of them. But I know how big they are, man. I see the love you guys give these guys over there, man. Oh, my God. It's insane. So, yeah. Hey, I'm digging them, man. Like, this song, a little different. A little pickup, a little faster for me in the background, man. Just whipping it hard. The voice, it sounds like it could be an earlier song. I didn't look. I just said Stone Rose's top 10 songs, and this was rated number one. So, I thought, let me run with this, see what happens, see what you guys say about it. Just because it's on the internet don't mean shit. You guys tell me what you think. Okay, guys, let's roll. Finish this off. Here we go. Okay, what happened there? Is that it? Still shows like, whoa, okay. I'm just going to file. Well, that looks like it's the video. They got a long file. That seems like dead air after that. But hey, nonetheless, I enjoyed that. That was a little different for me from the Stone Roses, what I've heard the last five or six songs I've did of them. A lot quicker upbeat in the background, man. They were rocking and they slow it right down nice. The voice was nice. Let me know if you guys agree. This was number one. I just, like I said, just did a quick search online. Top 10 Stone Roses tunes. This was number one, so I went with it for now. Because I'm running on very short time right now. Just doing this in between waking up and going to work. Just because you guys have just been... The support you guys give me for the Stone Roses has been great. So I just thought I got to get a video up before I go to work. Beautiful stuff, man. Dynamite. Let me know what you think about that too, and tell me. Have a great day, everybody. I hope to see you again soon. I'll be back with some more Stone Roses, hopefully sooner than later. Hope you all have a great weekend. We'll see you again soon. Love you all. Take care.